I got back from a 5 month trip around Europe last night at like 2 a.m. and been missing fishing quite a bit. So I messaged Joel, he's coming around. We're gonna go for a little flick for some bass in my creek just down there. So trying to get the bass gear out. Trying to decide what lures I want to take. I'm thinking these little fellas might be alright. Nice. Yeah. I think I might take those, chuck them in. And then use these little clips. Can't be bothered to retie every time I want to change, so bring them as well. Now we're gonna go find a rod. Just found my old rod, but it's a bit tipless. So I gotta do a few upgrades to it. Cut the tip off. Nice. You can see, maybe. No top eyelet. Cut it off, I think. Cut down to this one so we can still fish with it. Rod's really light. I don't know what it's rated to actually. 1 to 2 kilo, 2 to 7 grams. This should be perfect for the lures that I'll be flicking the Sabo with Joel. I'm trying to match Stratic 2500 with this rod. Really, really light setup, which will be heaps of fun on the back, hopefully, if we get some. Work out how to tie a leader. Won't work if I've actually got any leader. I normally fish for pelagics now. I don't think I actually have any small stuff, but I used to find some really, really shitty IGA 15 pound line. It's the best I've got, so that's gonna have to do. Did you get it? Looking real flimsy. Ah, oh, you got there, bud.
Yeah, this spot's pretty good, but I've already had one cast and nothing, which for bass is weird. In a random paddock. I don't know if this thing like washed up in a flood or something, but we got a, just got a dope boat with a key in it. Just chilling. So heading down to Ledger Joel. It's my first time driving a car in 6 months. Pretty weird. Big man. It's a really nice bass. And it's recording. Completely fresh, eh? What's a brim doing up here? Oh. Holy. Oh. You alright, dude? Yeah, you got your lure back, I mean. Is that a mullet or? Oh, yeah, mullet. I caught that on camera. Hey, you got your little back dog.
You. the fish because it got so itchy on all the grass and that, all that shit.